find an equation of the line that passes through these points, we need to start by finding the slope. So we'll do negative 300 minus 100 over negative 100 minus 0. And that gives us negative 400 over negative 100, or just 4. So now we can do y minus 100 equals 4 times x minus 0. And after simplifying that, we get the equation y equals 4x plus 100.